EPA enforcement officials nationwide rely on provisions of the Clean Air and Clean Water Acts that enable them to order polluters to test their emissions for legal violations. Mr. Pruitt, after a request from the oil industry, has put new limits on that power.